Hey Internet, how's it going? Welcome to another episode of the John Graves Show. And jumping right into this thing, let's talk about Resident Evil Revelations 2 news. I know that shit right there is a mouthful. So Resident Evil Revelations 2 headed to PlayStation Vita soon with all four episodes. Which honestly is like with the game actually concluding recently, with them actually like finishing up like all of the download information and giving you like all this stuff with like the two extra episodes, the brand new maps, the two Raymond characters, you know, all that stuff right there, man. That is laid out for you. It is actually rather interesting though that they wait till now to drop a Vita version. But honestly, I am a bit torn on that. But honestly though, is that like according to the PlayStation blog, SCEA, third party production director, Gio Carosi explained that the handheld Resident Evil Revelations 2 version it is in progress with the team working on several specific features. This includes a gyroscopic targeting, which Carosi allow says makes firing weapons more PlayStation Vita centric. The Resident Evil Revelations 2 for Vita, it will include all the four episodes and any DLC releases up until that point, you know. Minus all of the consumables, which if I really do think about it, I'm like, I'm a bit torn on that because the game, I mean, like, I'm already thrown off a little bit because I do look at the Resident Evil Revelations 2 version compared to what it originally was from what the first game was, and I'm looking at it now in terms of like its very own standalone game, and excuse me, but talking about like the first one, that one was more of a story-driven game because of course everything, it did feel bigger, it felt longer. You were going around like an entire ship, even though it still bothered me, wish that like you took out the upgrading features from all of the other characters except for Jill. It was still set up in a way in which that it was like this game, it wants to tell a very like extensive and a very like expansive story. And for what this one is, every single thing about it is told like so quickly, because I feel as though that like they made Resident Evil Revelations 2 just so they can talk about raid mode. Because the original raid mode was just pretty much it felt more like a mercenaries mode of just saying like you pick a character, you have these levels, and you just go. You cannot pick like any other weapon if it's underneath the level, and you just go. That's pretty much how that went. But now this one is more or less like there aren't that many restrictions. They changed up, man, like all of the BP mode items. They changed up like all of the missions themselves. They pretty much like have had everything set up in a way in which that it feels as though as that like it was built for raid mode. But honestly though, is that like for it to pop up on Vita though, I am highly against it, because I feel as though as that Vita probably should have its own. If Vita should have its own games, the Vita probably should not have so many games tied in with the actual main, with the main console. Honestly, that is the reason, man, why a lot of people why they do like the 3DS over the Wii U, is because the Wii U has its own games, and the 3DS, it has its own games. Even though, you know, the Xenoblade Chronicles, it is, you know, like an older game, but at the same time, it still has like its own collection of games, which pretty much which go off and they do their own thing. So really, I do think that would actually help out Resident Evil if they would have just said like, okay, we instead of changing up like a few mechanics, we want to take a game and we want to just move it. All right, we have another a Resident Evil game, and we are just showing like a different character, showing them doing different things, and showing them with like different problems and whatnot. Because that is actually rather interesting, and I do have to say that. So, what do you think about it? Tell me in the comment section. I'll catch you on the next John Graves Show. Please keep watching anime, keep playing video games. I'm out.